far, we've had 15 donations to our South Platte Plunge campaign for a total of $1,400. Thanks to you guys, we get to show the world 15 miles of the South Platte River. To start us off, we're here at Bear Creek Park, where we host our second grade field trips. Thanks to Eden for donating. You're kicking this campaign off right. We've made it to Frontier Park. Thank you, Matthew and Rebecca, for making this possible with your donation. Now I'm going to hand it off to Rachel down at the river.
I'm here at Grant Frontier Park, where we teach hundreds of fourth graders every year to gold pan, just like I'm doing here in the South Platte River. Thanks, Marianne, for helping make this possible. Now I'm going to put on some running shoes and head up the trail towards Overland Pond Park. See you there. So I just arrived here at Overland Pond, the location of our fifth grade field trip. Here students get to learn about water quality, go rafting, and learn about the adaptations of our friend Choppers the Beaver. We want to thank Kurt for helping make these trips possible, and Dolan is also here at this park doing a little fishing.
This is where we do our family fishing day each year, where over 150 kids get to come learn how to fish and even get a free fishing rod to take home with them. Thank you, Patricia, for making this possible. I've got my rollerblades on, I've got my dog, and I'm gonna head down the trail to Johnson Habitat Park. So we made it, but as you can see, Johnson Habitat Park is under construction. This is a $5.5 million project at Johnson Habitat Park that will create a premier outdoor environmental education learning center for kids, where we'll host summer camp all summer long and also our ECE field trips. So thank you, Diana, for making this possible.
Here I am at Frog Hollow Park, ready to finish this ride. Where Weir Gulch meets the South Platte River. This section is newly remodeled. Thanks, Patrick, for helping us with projects like this.
Confluence Park was the Greenway Foundation's inaugural project in 1974 and continues to be an iconic Denver park for many people and families recreating. Thank you to Karen for helping make this place possible.
Confluence Park is also where third graders join Spree to learn about the history of Denver. Thanks, Elizabeth, for helping us reach Denver's birthplace.
And now off to Becky.
Now I am off on my scooter. We veered off the South Platte Trail up the Cherry Creek. These beautiful murals have been painted within the last year, and we love that they add beauty to the Cherry Creek Trail. Thanks to our anonymous donors for places like this.
Here we'd like to show off one of our camp locations, the Cherry Creek Trail. Can you imagine going to camp on a bridge in a cold train car? Thanks to Alice for making things like this possible. Now back to Ramsey on his skateboard headed to Commons Park.
We are back on the South Platte Trail in Commons Park, where first graders learn how people and animals use this place in common. Thanks to Jaina and Joe for helping keep these field trips going.
And now it's off to CW at the skate park.
Woo! Here we are at the downtown Denver skate park. Thanks, Katie, for helping us reach this stretch of the river. Now we hand it off to Lauren.
I made it to the city of Cuernavaca Park, which is a bit of a mouthful, but this is where we bring kindergartners on their spree field trip. Thanks, Daniel, for helping us out. We are here at Globeville Landing Park near I-75 and Commerce City. There are big plans for the River North District, so keep your eyes out for future developments here.
And thank you, Ken, for helping us complete our journey today.